Welcome to the BD Qtopia video editing tutorial. Today, I will walk you through creating a dazzling particles text intro with CapCut. If you're new to my channel, don't forget to hit that subscribe button to stay updated on upcoming tutorials and more. Let's start the tutorial. I have imported a particle video like this. You can download this type of video free from pixabay.com. Go to the text menu and add a default text. Change the text. Select bold type font and increase the size of the text. Take a snapshot of the text using the export still frame. Remove the text and add the exported snapshot to the timeline. Add the particle video to the below track. Adjust the duration of the text image with the particle video. Select the text image. Change the blend mode of the text image to multiply. If you play the video, it will look like this. We can make this intro more cinematic. Add the particle video again at the above video track. Change the blend mode of the particle video to overlay. The particle intro is ready, play the video. You can also use this particle intro with different video backgrounds. Select all the tracks and create a compound clip. Add a video to the below track. My video clip is shorter than the particle intro, that's why I have added the video again and adjusted the duration. Now reduce the opacity of the particle video accordingly. That's all from this tutorial. Thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, please hit the like button, share it with your friends, and subscribe for more amazing tutorials.